On the next MSU Today.
In action.
Back then, I'm like, can you imagine in 20 years if this thing is still going on?
Ready to take two.
And it is.
You know that's jazz when you hear that.
We're preserving those trees for future generations to learn from. That's what's really neat.
I feel like we're playing football today.